Shalom, everybody. Jerusalem Jane making my way down to the Western Wall. In these corona times, everything has been separated into sections. You're only allowed to pray 20 people in one area. And here you can see 20 ladies are allowed up to the wall. We have a lot of bar mitzvahs going on today. It's very festive, it's joyful. As you can see here in Israel, it's mandatory to wear a mask. And even when you are down here by the Western Wall, saying your prayers to Hashem, saying your prayers to God. So I am praying for each and everyone who is following me around the world. Thank you for your love, for your support for Israel. Unfortunately, Israel is seeing a spike in corona cases. And the borders are sealed. I will keep you all updated as you follow me on my social media. So as we are standing here at the foot of the Temple Mount, the holiest of the holiest place for the Jewish people, we pray God's blessing over Israel. We pray God's protection over Israel. We pray for the peace of Jerusalem, and we pray for all of this COVID-19 to come to an end. You can see there are no tourists. There's no tourists down here. We miss you here in Israel. We miss you, we miss you, we miss you, but it has to be safe for you. It has to be safe for us before the borders are opening. So Jerusalem Jane, sending my prayers, my private prayers, up to Hashem for such a time as this. God bless each and every one of you, and be encouraged in the midst of these corona times. I know they are hard. I know it's difficult for so many people, but we will get to the other side of this. And if you are alive right now, it's because God has created you to be here for this time. Mwah. Jerusalem Jane sending kiss and love and blessings and prayers from God's holy hill, the Temple Mount in Jerusalem. Have a wonderful day, everybody. Bye-bye.